Mr. Mansur, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Big on weaponry, I hope. What can I get you?
Never noticed all the beggars in the neighborhood. This a new thing?
No, no. They've been here way too long, if you ask me. More and more, not a clue where they're coming from. All I know is they keep pouring in, broken, disabled, putting it out there for pity. Me and my colleagues would pay a hefty sum to anyone who could get them out of here.
I can try. What else do you know about all these beggars appearing?
Not much more than you can see. They're all missing an arm, which is weird. Obviously, time changed my opinion. They're just
Так сказать нищим, чтобы они валили отсюда.
Serum, sir. Got a drop for a poor war crip?
No, I don't. You gotta move it along, pal.
Where you want me to go? One block over, any better?
Listen, 50 I'm sorry.
50.
I am. I get it. Life's kicked you in the balls, and you're just trying to survive.
Keep your fake pity to yourself. You're no different than the merchants.
Да, не про канала.
Serum, sir.
Look, buddy, you look a little worse for wear, and I.
What are you?
Don't try to reason with you. Wrong with you? What do you want to get beat? Should have left when you had the chance.
I ain't.
What are you talking about?
All I wanted to do was escape abundance, have a chance at a real life. He thanked me for my honesty, shook my hand, and mid shake, cut off my arm.
Так, с одним покончено.
Hey, hey, mister, you got some...
No, I don't.
We gotta... You gonna protect us?
No, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Yeah, you think? We leave?
I've heard the stories. Promise to help you.
That's right. But more than just mine, sir.
Know where to find this guy?
Yes, sir. At the station, sir. But you ain't gonna get near him dressed like that, sir.
I hear you.
Lieutenant, sorry to bug you, but I gotta talk to you. Look, Lieutenant, maybe it's just because I'm not used to life in the city, but...
Cut to the point, soldier.
I think we're being tailed, sir. I think someone's been watching.
All right. Any ideas how to figure out who it is?
Hell yeah. I ain't no hunter for nothing, sir. I'd say we could leave from, say, the barracks or something, and head towards the exchange. But we just treat it like we're out.
That's one way to go. I don't know.
Так, следующий.
Lieutenant?
Так, обноски нищих. Давай-ка, если они у него есть. Имена нищих надо. Ну-ка. У меня хотя бы такое есть. Нету, надо где-то приобрести.
Hey there, Fiorello.
Ah, the...
Rumor is you merchants have a secret.
Ah, yes. The cave we open with the utterance of a magic word to protect our We are merchants.
Лохмотья попрошайки. Лохмотья попрошайки 43. Хить. Так, ладушки. Давай-ка переоденем типов. Что еще надо взять-то, ё-моё?
Hey there, Fiorello.
Ну, вроде все. Так, мне и самому поди надо еще. По-любому. Одеться в эту лажу мне надо самому.
Hey there, Fi.
Так, поболтать с контрабандистом пойдем-ка.
Hey, I was told you could help me.
That so? Perhaps.
I heard you were the discreet type. Could maybe help me and my friends get out of Ophir. Leave abundance. Is that true?
What's your deal? Political problems? Avoiding the front? Never mind, keep your silence. Better for all. Yeah, I have some contact, but I don't do favors. It's gonna cost you. And to be straight, to get three people out's gonna cost some bribes to guards and officials. But if you've got the serum, we can get you on your way.
Brought you everything I could scrape together.
Mm-hmm.
here.
Ладно, держи.
Good to hear. Good. Good. I'll take care of the rest. You got a map? Look here. Meet me in the underworks. It's hidden, and it'll make it easier.
Почему я должен его еще искать? Так, пойдем сперва прямо, наверное. Нам надо еще ниже.
Fortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
Так, слишком мощненько, так. Ух ты, блядь. Есть уровень ништяк. Вот это ништяк. Нам направо. Ёбаный, блядь! Хуя она отнимает. Нехиленько. Thank you. сука. Вот эта тварь выпускает щупальца здесь.
Here we are. Couple of idiots looking for a way out. So desperate they'll fall for anything.
That really what you think, Skull?
Why? You gonna resist? If that's the case, we'll just kill you then.
Oh, бля! Дать ему уйти, убить его, что сделать?
Fine, get out of here. But you start your ship back up, and next time I won't be.
Yeah, yeah, sure, sure, thank you.
Вот сука.
Sean was right. Can't open this door without another technomancer.
Mr. Mansur, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Сука, на меня напали, там урод.
Weaponry, I hope. What can I get you?
Your beggar problem's fixed. It was a little more complicated.
Really?
They weren't here by choice. Poor folks got ripped off by a guy who said he was a smuggler. Told them he'd get them to shat.
Terrible thing to hear.
Падла, а? Так, что у нас по миссии? Посох 22. Так, пора переодеться, наверное. Так, штанцы оставим. Что продолжить? Понятно. Так, битва с изобилием. Выполни задание, полученное у Элизы Мейер. Показываем маркеры. Let's go на точку. Дичайший обход.
Leave this bag, please.
It belongs to you? Yeah, I figured, but I was expecting...
A man? Sorry to disappoint. But since you're here, minding my business, maybe I should introduce...
Arrest you and take that bomb before it does any harm.
You don't have a damn clue, do you, officer? That bomb was never meant for the city. This is our city, too. It was meant to take out the access roads to the city. To block the army convoy. You think we're fighting for Aurora? You're wrong, officer. The opposition is made of patriots, and the war we're losing...
You're no patriot. A patriot would let...
You couldn't possibly be that naive, could you, officer? Ask around. See if you can find just one person who dared to speak up at your precious assembly. Stay suspicious of me. It's your right. But I don't...
You're no hero, Bulgakov. Just...
Hey there! Stop that right now!
Better surrender, Bulgakov. ASC's on their way.
Тогда.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. And I ain't one to criticize, but killing them folks seems sort of harsh.
Так, это понятно, что это влияет на нас все наши действия. Так, наших карифанов надо переодеть. Вот так пойдет. Валим, доложим.
You already back, Lieutenant Zachariah?
Captain, report.
Go ahead, Lieutenant.
The insurgency's been quelled.
What about this pain in my ass, Bulgakov?
Good news, we found Bulgakov and stopped her from blowing up the station.
It's not ideal since the Colonel wanted him... her, alive. I'm sure as shit not happy about the paperwork I'm gonna be filling out now. But you save some lot. Go find Quartermaster Ryan for your pay. Next time, though, try not to pick and choose the...
Так, найти типа, который даст нам награду. Thank you. встретить чиновников. Так, понятно. Управляющий Райан. Нам к нему.
Hi. Captain Aliza told me to come find.
Indeed, I've been expecting you. Here you go.
Солдатские поножи. Нехиленько. Блять, так влажу какую-то суют. Так, нижний конец. Так. Встретить чиновников. Поехали. Нам надо валить в шахты опять куда-то туда. Понеслась. Соберу мусор. Закрафтим ништяки потом. Походу нам надо внутрь.
You're the officer who's escorting us? Damn, we got lucky. Our own technomancer. Name's Nisha.
Pleasure. Zachariah Mancer. I'll get you where you need to go.
Never met a technomancer before. Must be amazing to have powers like that. I gotta say, I was getting pretty worried Aurora would try to attack us on the road. But with you tagging along...
We still need to be careful and stick together. Never know when danger's gonna crop up.
Нехилая такая бабёночка.
Based on the threats we received, I admit I was really anticipating a lot.
Чё?
Their cunning knows no end. Even now, we are still within their...
Ну чё, понеслась? Походу, у нас будут проблемки, когда мы будем выводить.
Did you hear that, Lieutenant? We gotta get over there.
I can't leave these people without an escort, soldier. They're vulnerable to attack. Go on, report back when you can.
Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins.
Блюдок.
Ах ты, сука!
Павла такая. Потерялся, родной. Так, все хуевенько.
Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins.
Отдохни. Блядь. Сука. Падла, бля. Сука! Сука!
Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins.
Ёбаный. Так, уёбываем, блядь.
I don't want to go that way, officer. Sorry, but that explosion terrified me. Can we just hurry to the exchange?
Ёбаный, блядь, быстрее! Сука!
I'll get you someplace safe. We gotta go now.
We're following you, officer. Trusting you with our lives.
Let's head to the north gate. Then the guards can take you to the residence or the exchange.
You're an impressive young man. I've always trusted our technomancer.
Так, так, так. Если пойдем здесь. Блять. Нам как ни крути, надо походу туда идти. Ну-ка, попробуем пойти через другую сторону.
I don't want to go that way, officer. Sorry, but that explosion terrified me. Can we just hurry to the exchange? I don't want to go that way, officer. Sorry, but that explosion terrified me. Can we just hurry to the exchange?
Так, надо поставить ствол пограмотнее. Ой, ладненько, обойдемся. Рубаха ремесленника. Я накрафтил лечило.
That's true. That's some good thinking, Lieutenant. So, we heading back.
Так, отчитаемся.
You already back, Lieutenant Zachariah?
Конечно.
Despite the attack, the officials...
All safe and sound at the campus.
You're already making yourself one hell of an asset, Lieutenant. Sure as hell earned your pay. Our response to the attack can't be passive. We strike back, ASC discovered that they got in through the underworks. Through tunnels connected to their shadow paths. Get a rover and Amelia Reacher to drive you there. And wipe the Aurora shits off the face of... Failure's not an option. This is a mission of pride for this army, not just for Abundance. They struck us in our home. During their assassination plot, Aurora's diversion attempts destroyed some of our city's roofs, forcing us to evacuate. But instead of working on the repairs where they're damn well needed, fucking mutants have now...
Will do, Captain.
Before you go, Lieutenant, I want you to know, your professor, Captain Shaw...
Thank you, Captain. Appreciate...
Хуя, говорит, попрощаться. Войти в ремонтную зону. Почему это? Попрощаться с Шоном. Меня там что, ушатают? Так. Ты нам что-нибудь дашь?
Hi.
Lieutenant, how can I...
Деньги гони.
Captain Aliza told me to come find...
Indeed, I've been expecting you.
Легкий нагрудный, блядь. Ой, кошмар какой. Так, у меня есть новый уровень. Страж. Вот, разбойника надо качнуть, с пистолета гасить. Отравить врага. Улучшенный резкий удар. Выстрел. Быстрый выстрел из огнестрельного оружия. Перекат. Давай пока это. Следующее действие быстрее. Перегревается медленнее. Вот это нам точно надо. Ну, понеслась. Понеслась. Торс. Нагрудник солдата. 15. Хорошо. Чувачел, я тебя не вижу. Нормальненько. Так, больше ничего, да? Пистолет Булгакова 36. Так, надо закрафтить на ствол что-нибудь нам. Изготовить. Давай огнестрел. Усиление прерывания. Металлические детали, увеличение урона. Не понял. А, нам предлагают что-то из одного. Я понял. Процентов скорость охлаждения плюс 25. Давай, вот лучше критом. Зубчатый танго 12. Кукри. Нет, пока не будем, наверное. Мы гоняем зубчатым танго. Критом. Рукоять. Увеличение урона. Ах, компонентов не хватает. Усиление прерывания тогда. Хопанцы, ты так. С кем нам надо еще потрещать? На карте что-то есть. С нашими любезными друганами. Нам металлический мусор всегда понадобится, чтобы крафтить, так что его лучше собирать в имеющихся мусорках.
Zakaria, so your captain told you I was heading out, did she? I should be grateful. It is good to see you. Perhaps for the last time. I'm leaving for the front, as is expected.
I wish you could stay longer.
Wish that I could as well, if not only to appease my concern for you. But their will moves more than my desire. So they separate us, as they always have. To keep us divided. And I fear to further isolate you. Stay wary, mindful. You are in their sights, my dear Zakaria. You are the newest initiate, the youngest. And so, to them, the most attainable, the shortest route to knowing our secret. Such is our world. We are pawns in a chess game played by imbeciles, clinging to nothing but illusions of power. The real power that illusion brings. Take care, Zakaria. Take care.
I will. My word. Until we meet again, Master.
I'm afraid this is more of a farewell. And it's Sean. Forgive me not.
It is always sad to see a friend leave. Especially when you know that he's going to risk his life every day. You must be feeling very lonely. It is up to you to earn a new friend to support you through hard times. A friend powerful enough. Have you thought about my request? What's a little secret shared against a strong friendship, after all?
I would be honored to have you among my friends, Colonel. But, alas, I don't know what secret you're alluding to. I'm sorry.
A pity indeed. Because you will find out, soon enough, while I can be a great friend, I can also be a fierce enemy. See you later, Lieutenant.
Увидимся, падла. Вот так вот, друзья, попрощались мы с нашим другом. Он уходит на фронт. Якобы нас ждут какие-то дичайшие далее проблемы. Проблемки, причем серьезные, видимо, я не знаю. Но судя по диалогу, это так. Сделаем здесь, друзья, перерывчик. Увидимся в следующей серии. И всем пока-пока.